Welcome back. It's time to destroy some crazy celeb detoxes. Now, new report says Kim Kardashian makes $1 million per Instagram post. Now, we've all seen celebs like Kim post crazy detox teas and appetite-suppressing lollipops. But, Los, do any of these really work?
Well, luckily, we have an expert here to break it all down. The king of weight loss himself, D'Herb's full body cleanse creator, A.D. Dauphin, is here. Welcome back, A.D.
Hey, happy to be here.
Welcome back, A.D. We love having you here. So, I want to ask you about something. Big Little Lies star Shailene Woodley says that she eats clay to remove toxins from her body. That's right, I said clay. Now, this is just one of many crazy diet fads that we've heard from the celebrity world. Do any of these actually work?
These are just fads. Look, fads come and go all the time. And that's the thing that's different than the full body cleanse. The full body cleanse is going to, you're not gonna have to starve yourself. You're not gonna have to drink some weird concoction. You can eat as many fresh fruits and vegetables, raw nuts and raw seeds on the cleanse as your heart desires. Also, I would add is that our cleanse doesn't just focus on your colon, which can give you the illusion of cleansing. It actually focuses on your entire body, and that's your gallbladder, your heart, your liver, your colon, your spleen, your lungs, your kidneys, your adrenal glands, your blood, and your skin. It's going to flush out all the impurities in those particular areas of your body so your body can perform better. And lastly is this. Look, our formulas are 100% natural, down to the capsules themselves, which are vegetarian capsules, so it's easy for your body to consume. And I always tell people, look, check out our reviews. They're great.
Yeah. Okay. And you don't have to eat clay.
So that's
no clay. No clay. No clay.